Today is Holika Purnima. Kids have already started to play Holi. Our next stop is Dehradun, state capital of Uttarakhand, where we are going to visit Indian Forest Research Institute.
Standing in front of the Indian Forest Research Institute of India, formerly known as the Imperial Forest Institute. It's a very beautiful building, a huge botanical garden. And the main building is built in a Greco-fashioned way, Greco-Roman fashion way. All the forest officers are trained here and only here in this building. So now I'm going to explore this Greco-Roman fashion building. And I've also heard that there are leopards in the campus. So you can just imagine how dense and how big this place actually is. Let's see what it is.